Howdy, folks. My name is Ronnie. I'm a part-time seller of many stuff and things on a little website called eBay. And usually I do a weekly sales report where I recount all of the different things that I sold. But I'm going to get a little bit spicy, a little fancy, and I'm going to pare it down a little bit. And in this video today, I'm going to share with you guys my top five favorite sales from last week. I had a $500 week. It was awesome. But I just want to share with you real quick the top five sales of the week. So here we go. Coming in at number five, I have this Micah Parsons rookie card. I purchased like 3 mega boxes of Prism, and honestly, I thought that I really hadn't pulled much of anything. To my delight, whenever I looked this up, it was selling for around 19 bucks with free shipping, and that's what I listed it for, and it sold very quickly after that. So this is a silver Prism card. Prism is still really, really hard to find in the wild. My dirty little reseller brain said, pick up that Prism and just flip it. You'll be able to get double or triple the amount. So I bought a lot of it. I tried to sell it for a long time. It never happened. And slowly but surely over time, the urge to open up all the cards finally got to me, and I did. And I got some of my money back, as you can see here with this card, but that's my number five favorite sell of the week. Couple of items this week I got for free from family members, and one of those was this lot of boys' clothing that I got from my cousin. Thank you very much, cousin. I appreciate it. These shirts did not fit my little man, so I went ahead and listed them on eBay as they were in very good condition. So no cost of goods, quick, easy flip. They were listed and sold within 3 days. That's why they are my number four pick. Coming in at number three, shout out to my mom. She hooked me up with these Ariat boots as I was leaving. I went down for a little visit, played in a golf tournament, and I was getting ready to pull out, and she was like, oh, cowboy boots. Would you like some cowboy boots? I said, sure. They had been down in the barn for a little while, so I needed to scrub them up just a little bit. Listed them for $39.99, and they sold within 2 days, and that's why they're my number three favorite sell of the week. Coming in at number two is a vintage t-shirt. I picked this up for 25 cents at a local thrift shop. I really didn't think much of it. It was kind of dingy, kind of dirty. The listings indicated that it was selling for around $25. I figured I was going to list it, and it was going to be in my store for quite a while. But once again, to my elation, if you list it, they will come. This sold for my full asking price, not maybe a week after I listed it, and that's why it's my number two favorite sell of the week. And coming in at number one for me this week is this pair of Med Couture scrubs, a top and a bottom. And the reason that I chose these as my number one favorite item that I sold this past week in my eBay store is because this was just pure knowledge gained. I'd never tried to sell scrubs before. I didn't look these up at all. I was at my thrift shop where you can fill up a bag of clothing for $3. I bought a whole bunch of different kinds of scrubs just to be able to list them and to be able to find out whether or not scrubs held any value at all. And to my surprise, Med Couture apparently does pretty good, especially if you can list them with the top and the bottom. So to be able to sell scrubs and to know when I'm out and about to look for Med Couture, that's knowledge gained, and that means that that's going to be future money in my pocket, and that's why this is the number one favorite thing that I sold last week. So that's going to wrap it up, folks. A little different style of video for you guys, but I hope that that was informative. Wanted to keep it nice and short, but also be able to give you lots of good information, so I'd love to hear your feedback down in the comments if you prefer the shorter style of video where I highlight just the 5 things that I sold, or if you miss the style of video where I talk about all of the different things that I sold. Let me know that in the comments. Appreciate you guys watching. Happy buying, happy selling. We'll see you in the next video. Peace.